We are asked if a reaction occurs, and if yes, write the net ionic equation. And we're given sodium hydroxide and potassium nitrate. And this will, I can see already, is a no reaction. So this will be NaOHAQ plus KNO3AQ. This will produce NaNO3, which is also AQ, and KOH, which is an AQ. So here's the deal. No reaction. The answer is no.